Tesla Model Y castings began to pile up at the Giga Texas plant outside Austin, and in China, the automaker announced that it would increase the price of its Model Y performance cars by $1,552. The estimated delivery time for new orders of Tesla Model 3 and Tesla Model Y in the United States has been extended again. Elon Musk's announcement that Tesla will launch the 10th version of its fully self-driving software seems accurate, and Tesla's CEO called this version exciting because of the improvements it brings. Tesla is launching an electric car worth $25,000, but we still don't know what it will look like or even what it will be called. In the end, a Tesla seemed to be harassed by the Camaro driver, and perfect moments of karma followed. So let's review all the details. Before we start, if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a like, subscribe to Technopool, and click the bell button to receive notifications. A Snapchat video posted by someone at the scene showed that as Tesla begins the initial production of an all-electric crossover, the property may have thousands of Model Y castings. Tesla Giga Texas plans to start production later this year, but this has not stopped the automaker from starting the pre-production process for car manufacturing. Since the first day, Tesla has been paying attention to the fact that the company has been trying to streamline the manufacturing process through various production efficiencies. The most notable is the launch of Giga Press, a large machine from the Italian company Idra that can cast the body of any Tesla car in a few seconds. Idra printing presses have been found on the Giga Texas property in the past, and now Tesla seems to be putting them into use before initial production. The video was obtained by Tesla RT through the Snapchat application. For several months, Tesla has been testing manufacturing equipment at Giga Texas. In late July, a photo of the Model Y chassis was released on Reddit, showing an almost completely manufactured body of an all-electric crossover. Some members of the community stated that this is likely to be a test frame manufactured at the Fremont factory and then shipped to Giga Texas to calibrate the factory's automated manufacturing machines. However, since the end of last month, Tesla has also built a fully equipped pre-production unit. Speaking of the Model Y, the Made in China performance version has just become a little bit more expensive for new orders in China. The manufacturer has adjusted the price up by $1,550 or 2.6%, due to higher manufacturing costs, according to Chinese media. The prices of the two other versions remain the same. The top Model Y will enter the market in the fourth quarter of this year, and customer deliveries are initially expected in the third quarter. The estimated delivery time for Model 3 and Y in the US has been extended again. According to the online design studio, the entry-level Model 3 Standard Range Plus will be delivered in February 2022, about 5 months from now. The long-range and performance versions are December and November respectively. Tesla Model Y has a similar situation. It is now expected that the long-range AWD version deliveries will be in February, and the performance version will be in November. Production restrictions may increase. Tesla CEO Elon Musk has now announced the upcoming launch of the FSD beta function to make the operation of the driver assistance system more user-friendly. Tesla's fully automated driving test version is designed to eventually replace capable human drivers. Although the current iteration of advanced driver assistance systems still has a lot of room for improvement, there is no doubt that FSD beta 10 is more confident and runs smoother than the previous iteration. In a recent post on Twitter, Elon Musk stated that FSD Beta 10.1 will be able to move forward with greater confidence and move back a bit quickly when needed. The CEO added that if the vehicle senses danger, FSD Beta 10.1 will initiate a fast reverse operation. Although this may be a minor update, the reverse capability of FSD Beta 10.1 can improve its performance at intersections. It can also improve the maneuverability of the vehicle during unprotected left turns. As Musk pointed out, the reversing action is modeled based on the typical behavior of a human driver when faced with similar situations. Tesla must be extra careful when implementing the reverse function of FSD Beta 10.1. Any sudden reversing operation may provoke a strong reaction from other vehicles on the road, especially the car directly behind the Tesla. However, given Tesla's safety concerns, FSD Beta 10.1 may calculate the distance between itself and the vehicle behind and move only in a safe space. Many people want to own a Tesla that sells for only US$25,000. For this reason, Tesla is coming up with its $25,000 electric car, but we still don't know what it will look like, or even what it will be called. We may have a general understanding of what the car could look like. The $25,000 Tesla electric car, often referred to as the Tesla Model 2, is likened to a new electric hatchback that Tesla plans to produce at the Shanghai Superfactory in China and export to the world. Last year, Tesla announced plans to establish a new R&D center in China to build Chinese-style electric vehicles. Last summer, Tesla began design submissions for its small electric vehicles made in China and soon began hiring for the project. At that time, the automaker also released an early design drawing of this small electric hatchback. This makes many people think that this is the design direction and shape that Tesla is pursuing in the upcoming electric car. As you can see, we are talking about a very rough design, so the actual design is still up in the air. However, there are still 2 years away, but Tesla usually launches its first prototype a year or two before the start of production. Tesla classifies its fully autonomous driving systems as safety features for a reason. The roads in the world are dangerous, especially the highways. At one moment, drivers may just cruise the world carefree and quietly, and at the next moment, they may avoid serious crashes that may be caused by overly aggressive drivers. The Tesla incident recently circulated on the internet seems to be the case. The video in question is very brief, but due to its nature, it has surpassed the online electric car community. In the short film, Tesla owners can be seen responding to a Chevrolet Camaro driver who was driving side by side with the electric car. The next few seconds are quite shocking, if not painful for Tesla passengers. The Camaro driver quickly accelerated and lost control, crossed several lanes and hit an obstacle on the right. Fortunately, Tesla has a set of cameras to observe the surrounding environment, and they also happen to be one of the safest vehicles on the road. Therefore, if something does happen, Tesla owners are likely to be incredibly protected, or at least they can stay away from the accident with reliable video evidence. We hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to leave your comment in the section below, and please don't forget to like and subscribe and be sure to turn on the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of our new videos. There are many more future-focused tech videos coming soon, so until then stay tuned, and we'll see you in the next video.